Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Joerg Schnackenberg from AstaReal, Japan. And today I feel like I should talk a little bit to you about our eyes, especially eye problems like dry, sore eyes or difficulties to focus. 80% of the sensory information from our surroundings we perceive through vision. There are about 130 million sensory cells in our retina, sending billions of signals to the brain every wake second of our life. This causes quite some strain on the eye, which only gets worse with excessive use of, for example, digital displays like PCs or smartphones. When we dig deeper into the science, we will find oxidative stress at the core of these eye health problems. Eye strain causes the release of free radicals and other aggressive oxygen species, which leads to oxidative stress and damage, particularly to the cells of the ciliary muscle, a muscle that surrounds the eye's lens and adjusts our focus to different distances by changing the curvature of the lens, either through contraction or relaxation. When we focus at near objects like a PC screen or a smartphone display for a long time, the ciliary muscle stays contracted until we focus on an object in the distance, which will allow the muscle to relax again. It is the constant contraction that causes damage to the muscle cells, causing fatigue symptoms and problems with accommodation. There are a number of natural antioxidants that can help protecting our eyes from oxidative stress and the resulting symptoms of eye fatigue. However, there's natural astaxanthin, a very powerful antioxidant that also enters the retina, but more importantly, it is the only one that accumulates in the ciliary muscles, where it neutralizes aggressive oxygen molecules and prevents oxidative damage to the muscle cells. It increases blood flow in the tissue and helps the eye to change focus fast. Studies with participants in an age between 20 and 65 have shown that taking astaxanthin for just 4 weeks improves accommodation, enhances depth perception, reduces blurred vision, sore dry eyes, and improves other symptoms that are associated with eye fatigue, like headaches or stiff shoulders. The exceptional anti-inflammatory potential of astaxanthin was found to reduce inflammatory events in the aqueous humor, which is the liquid-filled chamber behind the cornea and in front of the lens, and may help to reduce the risk of glaucoma. Therefore, recently, first studies looking at the synergistic effects of astaxanthin in combination with other ingredients have been conducted, and a recent Japanese study demonstrated the superior eye protection of natural astaxanthin working hand in hand with lutein, bilberry extract, the extract from black soybean hulls, and DHA. It could be shown that in adults with eye strain symptoms aged between 45 and 64, the treatment with this combination for 4 weeks improved near-point accommodation and subjective symptoms such as blurred vision or stiff shoulder and stiff neck. It is getting more and more obvious that formulating eye health supplements with natural astaxanthin creates the better product with a stronger around protection from the front to the back of the eye. So if you want to learn more about creating innovative formulations with astaxanthin, we at AstaReal, we are waiting for your call. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Goodbye and stay safe.